Big Daddy, and we are doing a Let's Play series. And the game is Snowrunner, and we are going to start off in the Black River in Michigan, USA. Now, Snowrunner is a truck simulation game where you basically drive around different maps, fight obstacles from Mother Nature and environmental obstacles, and you do it in trucks. So if you like to sit back and drive some trucks and just have a little fun, then this is the game for you. Now, it does require a lot of grinding. So I tried to make a playthrough where we were doing it, and it got a little bit boring to me. So I'm just going to play, but this time when I play, I'm going to use the Rolling Stones 2020 Top 500 Albums, and I'm just going to play an album, and each episode will be an album. And our first album is going to be from Arcadia Fire, and it's Funeral. And just a quick thing, it says it's about love, loss, forced coming of age, fragile generational hope. And their debut touched on all these themes as it defined the indies rock of the 2000s. This Montreal band made symphonic rock that truly rocked. But let's find out. Let's just put it on. And we'll listen to it while we play. Now, we are going to use a mod. I decided that we're going to use the IX Wrecker because it is actually my favorite truck, and it's not that overpowering. Now, one of the things with the IX Wrecker, he did leave a lot of the vanilla stuff in here, so we use the vanilla. Now, our add-ons for the frame, okay, I'm going to use the flatbed with the crane. One of the big things for this one is that you can use the special IX long bed, the IX long bed with supplies, the IX long bed with supplies and an ATV, the rollback tow truck, the actual tow truck body. Okay, and I actually do like the tow truck itself, but I figured for this truck might make more sense just to get some stuff going. So we're going to go ahead and leave the garage. Here is our truck. Now, quickly before we go out, we have $6,050 because I did use the money mod to get this truck, but I then took away all the money that we got left over, and then left it down to almost what the base amount of money is that we start with. The base amount of money that we start with, I think, is $10,000 or $9,000 and some change. So I'm attaching this trailer. We're going to go over here, do farming tools. We're going to activate that mission. I've been reading a couple Reddits. The Reddits that I read talk about how to get a couple of the better trucks right away, but you still got to grind. And what we are going to do is we are going to be grinding. Now, let's stop this for a second, because I don't like how close we are. better. I'm also trying to get used to driving a little more in first person mode. So when I can, I'll probably try to be in first person mode. Right now, I'm getting a bit of a Queen feel from this. This song right here. And this is Neighborhood Number One, the first song on the track. Again, it's not music that I would normally listen to, but I figure while I'm playing, I might as well try to broaden my culture. Try to get some culture. So basically, every episode will just be us listening to this. All right. Now we can decide, and I probably will, just to make some more money right quick before we do something else. There is a truck stuck in the mud. Over here past this, this little trailer slash housing area. It also lets us pick up this mission here if we want. We're not going to track it right now. It also lets us find the fuel that we're going to need in a minute later on down the road. Whoa! What the hell was that? Oh, the barbecue grill. Damn it. So what we're going to do in this playthrough here right now is make sure that the roads are open. All the roads and all the bridges are fixed. And we're going to try to do it with just this truck and get as many upgrades as we can. And we're going to try to plow through Did I start that mission? No, I didn't. Oy vey. You don't have it up there in orange or yellow, then it won't count. You pull the damn truck for nothing, and then you gotta go all the way back. Now, because this isn't your truck, you can turn on the truck and help it, have it help you drive out. Makes it a lot easier. Uses a little bit less of your gas. makes them use some of their gas. As we go into another song, I believe. Go into that truck and just drive it over. You actually have to pull it over if you want to get the bread. Now, what I like to do though, just before I hit that yellow line right there, refuel my truck with the gas from their truck, because it's free gas you can get in game, so why not? You gotta pay for everything. And we made $1,250, giving us $8,350. Now we're gonna go ahead and do a couple things. We're not going to go do the place beyond the screws right now because there's no sense. We don't need that watchtower just yet. We're going to go try to get a couple of the easier watchtowers. And we're going to try to open up our road. Some of the things that we need. Now, we're gonna end up moving this with us a few different times real quick. I think it's helpful to have this trailer because we're not really gonna go back to our base at the moment. We're going to do a lot of stuff out of the middle of, well, we're going to do a lot of stuff from up here by the bridge. I think it's easier to have this up by the bridge. Even though there is a gas station, right now having it by the bridge at least gives us a destination. Now, before we go there, let's unhook. There's a watchtower right out here. Go get it. Also, when I was reading on some of the Reddits, which I was doing this before, they're like, don't drive in the middle, drive on the hard grass. I figured that one out by myself. When you drive more in the slushy, it just gets harder. Now I'm getting some 80s feeling out of this. And this is neighborhood number 3. We listen to neighborhood number 1, neighborhood number 2. Did we launch? We'll launch just for the shit to give you one more time. We spent too much time parked. But don't be afraid to winch. Oh, I forgot to give my shout out. I got a message. On YouTube. From a follower. Which was really, really cool. I really appreciate that message. It really helped. And he liked the video. Oh, shoot. He liked the video. And what he asked was if I could turn off the black from around the screen. And that was Steve D, the man. That's the man. That's me. Steve D, that's me on YouTube. So shout out to you. I did find out how to turn it off from how you explained it on the PlayStation. So I did turn it off. So I hope it's better. And we did restart the series because the truck that I was using before, we got stuck and I lost all my money. So the main goal right now with this series is that we got to make money. If this truck gets stuck, we have to use another truck to try to get it out. If we run out of money or run out of trucks that actually work, well, then it's game over. Now, we will take those vanilla trucks or these in-game trucks as we get through, as we find them. We're going to take them. We might use them or we might sell them. Oh, I forgot to show you. So when we opened up that watchtower, we opened up all this and it just shows us that down truck. It shows us that there is a trailer, our trailer, and then the fallen power lines, which is a mission we will have to do in a little bit. This sounds very 80-ish. So again, the new way I'm playing through is just, we're gonna put out an album and just play. And again, it's gonna come from rock and roll or Rolling Stones, and down there is where the power lines are. This is going up to the bridge. I'll put on an album and I'll just tell you what I think. This album, as I said, I've never heard of it before. So this is our little spot right here, right now, or right here by the bridge. I would say let's go ahead and put those suckers there. Now, coming up, we could make a left and go get another watchtower that's kind of out of the way that we don't need just right now. We could also go down that road, which will bring us to the lumber mill, which is a muddier way to the lumber mill, but this is a little bit faster and it will get us to a destination that we need to hit. So don't speed through those because it will take away damage points on your truck. And don't speed through this as it will take damage. if you hit that tree. And here's our gas station over here. So we're gonna ride on the grass so we don't ride in the mud. Then we'll get in the mud. Go ahead and launch that. All right. And oh, I did that already. So it shows us that we got an upgrade. We got motel walls. We got storage. There's a trailer over here. And there's the lumber mill with a trailer. Okay. So we are going to go ahead and head down that side right now. And what's going to be great is we're going to go get that. We're going to do two little things right here that I know are right over by here. Because one, we want a trailer. We don't want to pay for the trailer, so the way we're going to get this trailer. Here's our lumber mill. We could go over here and buy some lumber. We're not going to do that just yet. Come over here, there's a trailer. Good, we can winch it from this far. Thank you. A lot of times you can winch it right up, so that way when you release the winch, it's attached. Take these right over, since I know the wooden bridge is right across. And low and put the differential lock on so we can climb up that hill. I can tell you right now that based off of how many songs? That was number 5 of 10. And we're going into number 6. As of this moment, there's not one song I like. And whoa, look at there, there's an upgrade. So let's just go. And That'll be for the Fleet Star. That we're going to use later on. This song gives me a little bit of a Beatles song vibe. And now I can say, actually, there might be one song that's okay. So this is Wooden Bridge. All you gotta do is follow what it says. Bring two wooden planks, which is in there. Cargo manager, unload, unload. And now, not only did we do a mission, but we got another $1,400 and some more points. Most importantly, we got this trailer right now, which is gonna really, really, really help us. Really gonna help us out with opening up a couple things in the game as we go back over to the lumber yard with our empty trailer right now. Getting closely low on petroleum. Now we're going into some disco. All right. So here's our GMC. We'll stop our engine. We'll change trucks just to get into it. Just to say we got into it. Make sure we got our credit for getting into it. We will end up taking this back to our base, but not right now, because if you see, it's got 240 liters. I'm going to go back over here. We're going to fill up. $94, that will get us back to base. So later on, well, you know what? Real quick, because it's dark. We're going to take Big Boy back to base. Big Boy. Our next big, well, we're going to use parts of Big Boy to make our next big truck. And we might even sell the challenge. In fact, we probably will sell it. Because we're going to use some of it to fix the Fleet Star. This way we have two workable trucks in a minute. The way we're going to fix our Fleet Star for free is, I'll show you. We're going to go do that right now. We're going to go fix up our Fleet Star, because our Fleet Star is way better than the GMC. And we're going to take the bed off of this truck, because we can put this bed on the Fleet Star. Still have our wrecker out there. And once we have a second truck, because on the next island we can pick up another GMC, I might just even sell our GMC right now, just because we're gonna have the Chevy pickup, just because we're gonna pick up another one down the road. I do have to say I like this beat, at least. So there's at least two songs that are a little bit better than those first few songs. This song is called Wake Up. And if you like it, leave us a comment, or a message, or a thumbs up. If you don't like it, leave us a thumbs down in a comment. If you got any comments about this album, leave us a comment. Alright, so how we're going to fix that Fleet Star for free? That guy right there is a service trailer. Thank you. Another weird song. Now we just hit repair. It repairs everything. We detach this trailer. Now the GMC has no fuel, but the Fleet Star has fuel. This guy to the garage. We'll hit customize. So here's that sideboard, and if you hit the X, you can uninstall it. So now it's uninstalled, so it's going to be in our area, so we can use it. So now if you want to sell it, you hit retain. Then you have to go into truck storage. That's our GMC right here. And we are going to sell it. We're also going to go over here. Retain, truck storage, sell it. Then we can go back over here, customize this guy. We can't do nothing with the engine. Can't do nothing with the gearbox. We found the suspension, so let's go ahead and put that suspension on. And then let's sell the stock suspension. Tires. All of them suck. So we'll just leave them for right now. We will throw the snorkel on. We have found that. We're going to sell that. And our frame add-ons. We took that bed off, which is here. We're going to add that. And so that this truck can also do more work coming up. We're going to add that guy. Theme for this one is orange. And we're doing truck rescue units. So now this truck is ready. If we need it. But we're going to go back to our wrecker for right now. ahead and drive into the city. For the little town. Again, don't feel bad. Hit the winch every once in a while. It's okay. Not too impressed now with the music again. You see, we're heading into this town. And we're going to try to hit out two missions real quick. Which will bring us closer to our dam. So there's some downed rocks just up the road here, right up that road, and a watchtower. That downed rocks, you got to get some metal beams. You get your metal beams from this store here. Want to activate the anchor. So if you had them loaded automatically in the trailer, it cost you $150. We're trying to save our little bit of money, so we're gonna put it on the loading platform. Now we gotta move a little closer. We gotta move a little closer so the weight doesn't pull this truck down. So you don't have to have it perfect, which is great, because all you gotta do is hit pack cargo. Good. Now, if we had the Fleet Star, you could just put this in the back of the Fleet Star and go on and go over here and grab this next trailer. So it's got the other part you need. But since we didn't use the Fleet Star, and if you want to see what part you need, I know it's the service part, but we can just go right here real quick, because it's not that far. But you should always know what mission, what you need for your mission, so if you're out, you can get it all. And it'll start tracking, it'll tell you right there, you need one metal beam, one service part. gotta attach the trailer in order to get the service part. And then you gotta unpack the cargo. Now we can go to crane mode. Now the service parts. That's concrete bricks right here. And that's our service part. Okay, I'm starting to not like this album again. Now, it might not be on there perfect, but again, you pack the cargo, you store the crane. Oh, detach this trailer. And again, I think this truck, for what it can do, turn on those beacons. For the power and for what it can do, is way better than the Chevy that you get in the beginning. Song, but you're bringing us to this last part of the mission because this song is almost over. And all I can say is thank God it is the last song, because this song, this was definitely not two thumbs up. This was an okay album. I would not buy it. I did not like it that much. We're gonna show the task, right? There it is. We've unlocked it. We've opened up the road. Let's stop the engine. Let's go ahead and give a quick update. So we went ahead and we've driven this far in the map. We've opened it up some. The next time we'll go over here and do this. And we'll do a couple other little things in the town. We are slowly opening this guy up. We've made some money at least. We've got $25,600. Whoa, we don't want that to start over again. That was the end. And I'll double check that was the end. Yep, that was the end of that CD. Thank the Lord. Whew, that was a horrible CD. We've gone ahead and done 10% of Michigan right now. We've got level 3. We got 190 points towards level, or to get to level 3. We need 1,200. We've got $25,600. We found 3 vehicles. We've got watchtowers. We've got 2 watchtowers of the 26. We found 2 of the 21 upgrades. We've done 8 of the 89 missions. We own 9 vehicles, it says. Wow. We've got payments received. We received $9,150. Okay. So, that was our first episode. Again, if you enjoyed it, let me know in the comments. Let me know what you liked or did not like. If you like the Rolling Stone magazine top 500 with number 500, this was Arcadia Fire Funeral. Did not like that CD, or I did not like that album, so I wouldn't have put it there. But and nonetheless, I'm not the judge. So, anywho, that is the end of this episode.